It's survey time in NXT! A man who got a start in the NWA and AWA before experiencing success in both WWE and WCW.
One of the original outsiders in sports entertainment. Also a man who won WWE's first ever ladder match.
He also had a share of Monday Night Infamy. Remember way back when, 1993, when he lost to the 1-2-3 Kid in one of the biggest upsets we'd ever seen?
Saxton, don't let Hall hear you talking about that. He'll come out here and slap the ugly.
The black-hearted Tommaso Ciampa, back where it all began in NXT. Johnny Gargano, how dangerous Tommaso Ciampa is. His former best friend, former tag team partner. Ciampa literally stabbed him in the back. Ciampa knows what it takes to succeed and reach the pinnacle. This is a student of WWE Hall of Famers Killer Kowalski and Harley Race. Not to mention the years spent learning and excelling on the independent scene. Ciampa comes from a pedigree like none other. Ciampa's obsessive laser focus, one-track mind, makes him quite the dangerous competitor. That's not even getting into his sadistic side, which is literally his only side.
Scott Hall's influence on sports entertainment has been massive. You can say he was the fire starter that ignited the Monday Night Wars.
Yeah, I agree. Scott Hall is responsible for changing the landscape of this industry forever. Plain and simple.
Insulting.
Tommaso Ciampa is a maniacal, vicious, and downright dangerous superstar. Always had a target on his body, and the fact is sexually repaired for me.
Saxton, I'm impressed.
Suggesting Ciampa's opponent take a shortcut to victory.
I'm not suggesting that. I'm just saying that anyone who's in the ring with Ciampa should be aware of his weakness. He's aware of theirs and will exploit them at any moment. So close to the ropes. Definitely not the best strategy I've ever seen. I just love Ciampa's aggression. It is all going his way right about now.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count back inside the ring.
Say what you want about the tactics of Tommaso Ciampa. There's a reason.
The win is at the fingertips of Tommaso Ciampa.
Well, the bad guy is a bad man, no question.
Where did that one turn from to end this?
It's time to fly!
This guy is one of the best high flyers we've ever seen.
And Andrews is certainly a testament to how speed and aerial agility can make up the difference for a smaller competitor.
He's practically earned his pilot's license with the amount of flight time he's logged in the ring.
Have you seen his moonsault? I might go so far as to upgrade him from pilot to astronaut.
Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree with that, Cole?
It's hard not to agree with that statement, Cole. I mean, just look at him. I'll tell you, he's going to be tough to beat, that's for sure.
Gulak's in the house. The fact is, Drew Gulak is a skilled mat technician. He pays great attention to detail, especially when it means manipulating the human anatomy.
Oh,
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Thank you. be big.
DT Plank.
Smart for him to make a tag. You'd have to think his partner has a little more gas in the tank.